guys, and this is about the soul of integrity, and today I'm going to do something funny, pretty well. What's up? Yeah, you just heard me. Okay guys, so I hope you heard me. So yeah.
Help me break my bird.
Okay, I hope you heard me now because, well, we'll be also in the title, but in the description. So yeah. Let's get to do this right.
All of the coffee is here. With spray paint adhered to the coffee. It's kind of hard to tell because they're all black. But here you can clearly see this is the window. Normally spray paint is all of these areas that are clear. That's all spray paint. So you can tell all the spray paint is not attached to the window. It's all attached to the coffee, except for this one spot. And this like blows out all of these coffee, spray paint, all stuck to the window. And that happened in multiple spots throughout the window. So now,
so I actually wrote
we're just going to get down to brass tacks. We're going to remove both of these issues, well, actually all three issues. Number one, we're using a different brand of caulking. It's a lot more flexible. It's supposed to be better. It's the new industry standard, apparently.
He's
we're removing the spray
screen.
Paint altogether. We're literally
he's
dropping that step,
like,
and we're going to do
caulking
instead of spray paint. Number three, we're hiring better, no, not better contractors.
Okay guys, pretty soon we will see the reaction, hopefully. So yeah, hopefully we'll see the reaction. If not, then, well, my brother usually goes on YouTube, but I think we might see the reaction out of him. I hope he can't hear us though. Next door from him though. Hopefully. So sorry about that guys, I kind of scratched my leg. So yeah, we will see the reaction, because, my mom pranked me, so I'm going to do a prank on mom and Connor. Isn't that great? So yeah guys, I will see their reactions, like, I don't know, maybe an hour later. I predict that my brother might, kick the door open again, so